Your daughter Connery came to work wearing her summer outfit with a very, very, very short, short skirt.
It's short, Mom.
Wait, I mean, so short, if she didn't shave, the hair would be coming out the bottom.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm sorry, Mom. But Scary said to your daughter, and you can handle this how you want, Mom. If Carla Marie didn't do radio for a living, she would definitely be a big star in pornography.
Hmm.
Is that something a mother wants to wake up to?
Not particularly, but isn't she kind of like a porn star anyway?
Oh, no. No, she's not putting that, I promise you.
No, Marie, I meant it as a compliment in the sense of she would be at the top of the industry. She would be in, like, first class. She would be an
I know you're just waking up. Scary is saying that as a compliment. He thinks it's a compliment. But as a mother, how do you feel?
Well, he must be saying that she's such a good-looking girl, and that's why. But as a mom, I really don't know about being a porn star unless you make a lot of money.
Oh, see, unless there's a big old price tag involved.
Right, then I could put my...
Cold medicine at 10 o'clock at night when you get to 4 o'clock in the morning.
That's crazy.